My name is Aaron Anderson. I'm from Knoxville, Tennessee. And I've been boxing almost 22 years, amateur and pro. And I come out of a gym in Knoxville.
My name is David Limerick. I'm from Katy, Texas. My gym is West End Boxing Gym.
Tonight, I just really just want to be me and box. You know, as long as I be me, I don't really have nothing to worry about. I'm fighting a kid that's 5-0. Don't know much about him, but been boxing as long as I know. Everything got to start with a jab. Got to have a good jab, good fundamentals. Everything else take care of itself. When you try too hard, don't do no good. But when I just be myself and box, boxing come natural. I see it in my sleep.
A statement I want to give tonight is, you know, that I'm a good fighter. You know, I got a lot of potential coming up. And that I'm just somebody that gives it my all in the ring.
My boxing style will probably be more of a counter-punching style. Hitting don't get hit. You know, swimming don't get wet. That's the name of the game. I'm not really no banger, nothing like that. I don't really like to bang too much, but I bang if I had to, you know. But as far as like boxing is a lot of angles. This is a sweet science. Everybody ain't got it. But everybody wants to bang. That's fine if you want to bang. They got MMA for that. But I do know one thing. People try to compare MMA and boxing together, and it's two different things. Look, at least I do know when MMA, when they throw punches, the crowd is screaming. When they submitting, the crowd ain't doing no screaming. One thing about boxing, the crowd is screaming because his punches have been thrown. It's only two ways to leave a boxing match. Either you're going to leave because you made the distance, or you're going to leave because you got put to sleep. That's the only way you're going to leave. So,
my fighting style would be more along the lines of like a brawler or somebody just going out there trying to really put a lot of pressure on somebody and make the fight happen, not just sit back and try to box them as much. But I'm trying to learn, you know, a little bit both, you know, but mine's more of the brawler type.
What started me boxing, man? I was a young kid. I was a real small kid, and I didn't take nothing off nobody. Still don't take nothing off nobody. So they called me the bully. I was beating up the neighborhood. My mom said, he ain't beating you up. And I was more like the diplomat in the neighborhood that would try to solve all the problems. But if I seen someone bigger picking on someone smaller or someone didn't have the courage that I had, I stand up for them, you know, pick on somebody your height. They say I was never the height, but my heart was, but I couldn't reach in my body and get it out and show it to them, though.
Well, what influenced me was when I went to college, I didn't play in sports. I did all growing up in high school, and I had a chance to play at a smaller school, but I decided to go to Texas A&M. For education reasons, and there's just something like burning in me. I just still wanted to be involved in sports. So I decided after I'd graduated that I'd get involved in something, and I decided boxing because it's something that is me against another person, and it's, you know, you, whatever size you are, you're going against someone your own size. So that's why I wanted to do boxing.
Back on the jab. Jab will make it happen, son. That's it. Touch it with.
Right hand. There it is.
There it is.
Again.
Open up.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to remind everyone, flash photography is not allowed during the bout. Tonight, we'd like to thank our sponsors. Thank you for your support. Pinkerton Law Firm, B&B Butchers, the official after party, Trio Electric, Feldman Law Firm, GCDT, and Chansboat. It's now time for round number three.
Time for round
to number four.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to thank our sponsors tonight, Pinkerton Law Firm,
B&B Butchers. They are the official after party. Trio Electric, Philip and Law Firm, and GCDT. Also, Sam Smokes. We thank you for your support of tonight's event. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give our boxers a big round of applause. They take it all the way to round number four, fighting it. And now we go to the scorecards. Barry A scoring this one 40-36 for Limerick. Kelly O scoring this one 40-36. Your winner, fighting out of the right corner by unanimous decision, David. Ladies and gentlemen, and that will do it tonight. We thank you all for your